Hamza ibn Abdul Muttalib. And Hamza just returned from what? He just came from hunting. And you know what he was hunting? A lion. He wanted the lion skin. There's no guns. The way that they used to hunt a lion was they would place on their hands a lot of cloth, many cloths. The other hand is very big. Then when the lion opens his mouth, they put it in his mouth. And the other hand, they have their spear. And they have to put it in the lion. Yeah, brothers. What do you guys think? Yeah?